Welcome to our 2016 Hyundai Santa Fe. This car is a 2.2 litre diesel engine which produces 200 brake horsepower and runs at around 42.8 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner, will come with a full service history and comes under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm just take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Hyundai Santa Fe. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in grey. You do have 18-inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. You do have your privacy glass in those rear windows. Moving on to the back bumper of the car. You'd also have your rear parking sensors. You'd also have front parking sensors as well. They'll really help you into those tight, tricky spaces that you might encounter. The car does also come with a rear-facing camera, which I'll demonstrate inside the vehicle. Can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a very generous amount of space in here, with those seats in the middle there, folding three ways to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. You also have your two extra rear seats to convert this car into a seven-seater, which is perfect for those big family outings. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys, and that's part of the full network queue preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Hyundai Santa Fe. Inside the car now, with the engine started up, I'm just going to start us off on our center console here. First off, if we start down here, you can see that you'd have your automatic gearbox to go along with that 2.2 litre diesel engine. You also have your front heated seats here as well, perfect for those cold winter mornings. Moving just past that, you'd have your two power outlets as well as your USB and auxiliary input. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that as well, you have the dual zone climate control for the car. Can be just right to temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. Can access the air conditioning via that button just there as well, so this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up onto the main display of the center console, it is a touchscreen display, but you can see here you have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth, that will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. This car does also come fitted with satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. If you pop the car into reverse, you can see the rear facing camera that I did mention also. Another fantastic feature to help you park this vehicle. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left hand side, you have some controls for the audio. And on your right hand side, some controls for the cruise control and the speed limiter, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 30,058 miles. The car does also come with automatic lights, automatic rain sense wipers, electronic wing mirrors, and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Hyundai Santa Fe, fully finished in the black leather. Same design is mirrored in all those back seats, and your outer two rear seats are also heated. You do have ISOFIX tethers down there, just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.